misplaced my phone. Found it. Alright. He does, doesn't he? But he has beer. He has beer. Gonna get drunk. I don't know why we have beer. They are. This is sort of a garage, so we're having some garage beers.
Garage beers.
Also, Vegeta, man, you're a beast.
You're a freaking beast, man.
Oh, I just missed someone's comment. Hold on. Thinking about how he could have gotten paid more for doing this game. Wait a minute, did he not make a lot of money? Was he not properly rewarded financially? Hold on. I have to get a little music going. I need to sort out... while he's drinking, we'll play some music. So... Was he not properly remunerated? I hate this word, too. I can read it. I know what it means. It's one of the words I can't say. I'm not even going to bother. All right, so here we go. Did he not ask for more? All right, so we have beer on the table. 139 likes. Yes. Here it goes. I know you want some beer, right? Mmm. Uh oh. Remunerated. 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 Good God. I'm terrible. I'm sorry. I'm the worst. I think they're so subtle that I miss them. That's the problem. I don't do subtle well. Okay. Sarcasm? I also struggle with sarcasm. Don't be so serious. You're not even blaming Craig. It's like, dude, stop. Why you gotta jack up my punchline? Yeah, this falls squarely on my shoulders. I am sorry. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. Yes. Okay, you gotta replay with both you and Tar Heel. Excellent. Yes, be that American stereotype. That's me. They figured out before I was even born, like, oh, there's gonna be this guy. Vince? Alright, we will. Alright, definitely. Tonight is going to be. Lobbies and replays. Excuse me. Oh, he's drunk. Sam is drunk. Don't be so serious. Yep, Taco Bell being delivered. Again, Sam. Yep. I'm so happy this happens more than once. Alright, let's read our email. Alrighty. The cosplayer. Using the network to spread the cosplay gospel. Okay. Later's like, I need to get a beer. So, did everyone see the Death Stranding Reddit post in Discord? Right, so, using the network to spread the cosplay gospel. Joining the UCA has done so much to help me spread the word about my costumes. Go ahead and click on it. Go ahead and click on that. And then we'll have a talk about the cosplayer. And then once you've watched that, scroll down and find I'll be finishing that. And then scroll down and find my comment. And then we're going to talk about the cosplayer. I've got words. So joining the UCAs, the UCA has done so much to help me spread the word about my costumes, and all sorts of people have gotten in touch and sent me new ideas for designs. This would have never happened if it weren't for you, Sam. Oh, I got some words for you. Thank you. I don't think I've mentioned this before, but I've got a twin sister. Maybe you've met her. She's a prepper too, but she doesn't do cosplay. She's more interested in spiritual stuff. You know, mystical mumbo-jumbo, all that. Hey, you can't go ragging on your sister like that. That's rude. Two sides of the same coin, though, I guess. Cosplay is all about metamorphosis. Metamorphosis. Being at one with nature. You should go and have a chat with her if you haven't. She's pretty interesting in her own way. Alright. So have we all seen the Reddit post about going to the wind farm? Laser. We're a long way from home. Dude. Why so violent? Alright, let's get out of here. We're doing road work. Alright, we're gonna get another flashback. They're just repeating, and I don't know why they've opted for this style of storytelling.
This is what the world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise.
I can skip it, but the one time I skip it, it might be the one time they release a piece of information, right? It's different, so I have no idea.
Wide world, what you do is explore. You'll be able to go wherever you want, even the moon.
Even the moon. Right, so I never know when the new ones are coming, and that's why I don't skip. That's exactly why I don't skip. Okay, so people have been using my roads. Yeah, baby. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Sam Porter Bridges.
Hi. Right. So we are. Okay. So I'll know the ones that are different because they'll start off some... Okay, all right. So we can skip. So there's a cosplayer. We've successfully... See? Yeah, that's the problem. There, it's not 100%. We need to get here. And, all right, math time. So... Here we go. We need... excuse me, hold on. I'm going to mute myself. I'm going to have to cough and clear my throat. But I am doing things. I'm writing. Hold on. All right. No, I just No, I have not forgotten to... I'm still coughing. So, it definitely feels as if my chest has been clearing itself out. And I'm dealing with that. All right. So, what do we need to do here? We need, what, about 9... How many more metals do we need? How many more ceramics do we need for that matter? All right, so we have what? So we need 368. Pieces of chiral, right? And how many metals do we need? Metals. Oops. All your money? So what, 970, 980, something like that. Ceramics. What, 7 something? About 7 something, right? Yes, because I had to, I Googled it, and I couldn't quite figure out why the CH was pronounced as K. And my brain was balking at that because it's the CH, right? And you want to say CH. But then once I realized it was Greek, you know, it says it's Greek. And I'm like, oh, the Greek, if it's Greek, it must be K. So chiral. And now my brain can accept it because it's like Christmas is the same. And chaos and a few others that are Greek in origin start with the CH sounds like a K. And if you look at the original spelling of chiral, it is with a K. It's a K-H, which they just changed to C-H, but they should have just written it K, and that would have solved all the problems. But no, they changed the K to a C and said, but still make the K sound. Dumb. No. Why? Why? Chiral crystals. No. I know I just said they should spell chiral with a K, but no, we can't do that. No, that'd be terrible. I'd like to retract my previous statement. Okay, so I know how many of each item I need. Let's, wow. I'm going to finish these roads. Canada. I'm going to claim materials. We need cats. I heard that movie is absolutely terrifying. Cows. Oh, dear God. I think, okay. So if they're Greek in origin, then yes. They should all be spelled with a K. Chrome. What am I looking for here? Chiro? See, if it weren't Greek... hold on. Thanks. Cheetos. Oh, God. God. Metals. Oh, no, we need some of these. But I've got plenty of those, right? I think I have plenty of those. Crystals. 980 units of metal. 980. 980. We're going to be 20 over. Unless... You know what? I think we'll just take all of them. No, we don't want to do that. Hey, Yashira. Vegetos. No, we don't need C. There are other letters that make the same sound. Hey, Yashira. Your Gran Turismo stream. Tops. Absolutely fantastic. Had me in stitches. It's just your total disregard at the end for the AI was brilliant.
Discovery. Oh, man.
Oh, sorry, Yashira. This is the PG channel. You can say whatever you want. Your stream, just your the constant profanity had me in stitches. But unfortunately, we are a PG-13 family-friendly channel. Oh, it was... You're actually better than you think. You're actually much better than you think. Same with Snorlaxiv. She's also fast. She's also very, very fast. So we're going to go 8. Might as well just do 100 here. And we'll take all the 50s. There'll be 250s. And that way, I can sort of mix and match, hopefully, later. Oh God, what have we done? All right, we've got plenty of metals. Chiral boots. We don't have any chiral boots. What's going on here? Jeez. Oh my God. This is Death Stranding. And sorry, I need to knock that off. Metals. Ah! Ah! Okay, there we are.
Sorted.
there's only one. And we've taken all the metal units. I think we raided the ceramic chest on our previous run. I'm gonna be picking up 80 there. So. So we still need 655 ceramic pieces. Yep, Norman Reedus and the Funky Fetus. I'm not halfway in, but I think I'm getting possibly close. I'm not sure. I've seen some things on the subreddit. I'm thinking, Jesus Christ, where is that? And people talking about various characters. I have no idea who they are. So I'm going to assume I'm close to halfway. Yeah, Norman Reedus and his Funky Fetus. All right. So, I don't want to, we need to go there, but that will progress the story, and it's out of the way. But, excuse me, we are heading, no, we're not going there. And the elder is just sitting around getting high. High protein edible plants, he's just constantly high. The craftsman, resins, nope. Timefall farm. That's a good run, and I think it will. No. We might end up passing. What's her name? Peter Englert, I dropped off a pizza yesterday. He was quite thankful. So wait, there's a cosplayer and the time fall. Oh yeah, that'll take us right. Oh, you know what? We're taking that. We're gonna find the remaining bits of. Sorry, wrong button. So we're gonna take that order, not that one. We're gonna take this one. And no, we're not going there. We're not going there. We're not going there. We're not going there. That's sort of the wrong way. This is where we're going. And we get those sweet, sweet, sweet stars, baby. Those sweet, sweet likes. So we're gonna take that one. We don't. What we do need is a level. Oh, I've stolen all their. I've stolen all the resources, so there's nothing available, and I can't, and therefore I can't really craft anything. Hilarious, I've done myself in. Excuse me. Oh, we're still driving this guy's truck, huh? Nope. So what we're going to do is find a source, a ceramic source, or a source of ceramics, and I think that is going to be, maybe we'll hit the Timefall farm first, steal all their stuff, I mean borrow all their ceramics, and then that means we have to backtrack, and I hate backtracking. Maybe, no, I want to use the vehicle, not punch it.
Right on.
So let me think about this for just a second. So the Timefall farm is near the wind farm. No. Weather station. But getting to the weather station by truck is not easy. I think we struggled a bit with that. So what's the best way? I know where it is. All right, so I know where you are, but I don't know the best way to reach you. So you pull off and then cut across, but that's the, isn't that waterfall? Isn't there a waterfall somewhere? No. Yeah, because a waterfall. Ladders. All right, we're going to hop off at, not the generator, 2313. That's what we're looking for, and we'll sort it out from there. And we'll also swing by this the safe house. And maybe they're holding some resources I can borrow? I can assume this is a parking area.
Someone's happy.
There we go. And we're wearing that silly otter hat. We'll come here. Yeah, whatever. 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 So, we're going to wrong button. So I got that terminal, please. Clean materials. You're not holding much. Come on. Right, so another 80. Sorry, I'm stealing all of your stuff. Forgive me. And not near enough to the truck. Truck is situated. I cannot say yes with 100% confidence, but in general, that seems to be the case. Now, if you run into them or not, that's a different story. So we're just down to 575 now. Yes. I'm saying yes to whatever that is. So, I'm determined to build the road all the way to a South Knot City. paver. That's where we're turning. this is where we're... Yeah, we're going to exit that autopaver and then attempt to drive... to the time farm. Oh, we better hop off here. I know we need to go into the water. Pretty sure we want to go ahead in this general direction. Anymore. Giant thumbs up, that rock formation. Let's go. Here we go. I'm go four wheeling. And now it doesn't look like a thumbs up. It looks like something else completely different. Oh, I know why we want to be here. Yes, let's go out and grab all of this while we're here. So I don't know how many units of chiral crystals we have. Or how many chiral crystal units. 405. I don't believe that's enough. More. 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 No more. You like that, don't you? Oh, that hat's ridiculous.
Let's roll.
So we need 368 chiral crystals. So we have enough. We have an adequate amount. It's just we're a bit low. So we are going to get out and collect.
Stretch my legs. There we go.
As many as possible. 411. Oh, now the hat's rendering properly. Very good. That's definitely a thumb. Well, could have been a thumbs up. There we go. We'll deliver our likes on the other side here. I'm 99.999% sure we're heading in the right direction. Oh! Even with the brake supplies. Sorry, dude. Sorry, I tried. The truck wasn't cooperating.
Okay, there you go, speed demon.
I believe that is our destination. And oh, the otter helmet.
Nice.
That auto deploys. That is nice. Oh, we have some ceramics over there. Oh, we have several ceramics. Wait, where'd you go? ceramics. Ceramics. Hello. I could have sworn I just saw. Aha, they're down there. You know what? Looks like death. It's a trap. It's definitely a trap. It's definitely a trap. See? Yep. Yep. Totally feels like a trap. You know why it feels like a trap? Because it is a trap. Yeah, so you didn't say it was a falling hazard. Right. Return to vehicle. If it looks like a trap, it's a trap. Yep.
Nice time to move.
Yep, it is, it is. Alright, we're gonna swing around here. We can safely descend. This way. Admiral Akbar says it's a trap. It's a trap.
It's a trap!
Right, so this is sort of a roundabout. Hey, Silver. Oh, ceramics. Oh, look. Oh, they belong to someone else, though. What happens if I pick them up? Can I make them my own? And it looks like they just dropped them there, right? I mean, finders keepers? No? I don't want that. Oh, they dropped it. It's mine now. Sorry. Oh, don't look at me like that. Oh, ha. Oh, there's a lot of getting in and out of the vehicle, but I see four. Four crystal deposits, maybe five. Where's the first one? I saw you. There you are. One.
Nice. Seriously?
Two. We're not talking about that. We're not talking about that at all. Three. Four. Oh, Hazasu, what is that? That's an iteration I've never heard before. That's for the cosplayer. We're going there. Ohazazu? I've never heard that before. Ceramics. That's something for the cosplayer. Oh, stop, 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 stop. I really hate going to see the cosplayer. She is annoying. Oh, is her place annoying? More ceramics. So the question is, do I have one of those thingies that they mentioned earlier? Oh, gotta go for a pee. Better go for a pee. Let's find some rocks. I'll go pee on the bridge. Wait. Wait, no, we don't want to go there because they're going to trigger the thing. No, we'll go pee over here. Oh, there's another one. Gotta pee. Gotta go pee. Always pee before you go. Yeah, let's add to this one. There we go. Ah. And cut loose. Whew. Uh-oh. Oh, that's right. All my stuff on my back is getting ruined. Alright. What a game. What an absolutely ridiculous game. Yep. And all the containers on my back are being ruined while I stand here and board my bladder. I know, he is amused. Alright, so let's, do I not have any? I don't have any thingamajiggies. So we're just gonna hop in the truck. And
come on, let's roll.
Alright, we're not getting out of the truck until we reach our destination. Hi guys. Oh. Alright, we will not be taking the bridge. They have ceramics. Oh man, I'm gonna have to try to sneak through here and grab all their ceramics. Hi guys. You know, I pass this way every single time and you're never ready. I don't understand. You are the most disorganized. Oh look. Hi hologram. Hi. Hey, every single time I travel the same path through their camp. They don't set up barriers. Alter their patrol pattern. Nothing. Hi.
This one's for you. Thanks for the help.
Today's a good. Oh, I need to park a little closer. I doubt I can get close enough to.
Thanks for the help.
Let's get a little bit closer. Sorry, guy. Your truck is in the way. Move your truck. Oh, for real?
Right on.
Alright. Let's get in here. Drop off our... and make our delivery. Yes, pesticides. Boom.
Delivering cargo.
Always a pleasure, Sam. Was it a rough trip this time? Oh my. Look how much there is.
Wow. I wasn't expecting all this.
All right, hipsters, let's get those final likes. Exactly. All right, is this it? Will we hit our fifth star? Okay, whatever. Yes? Go on, then. Booyah! Timefall Farm has provided the following new hologram data goose. Is that goose from, Top Gun? Did it! Yep, dealing with bad data, smiling.
Oh, before I forget, there's something we want you to have.
More beer? So I can get drunk and wreck my place? Again? Okay, it's the star this time. Okay. Look at him go. Thank you.
Take care of yourself, Sam.
I will.
And come back again anytime.
I don't know if I need to.
You'll always be welcome.
But I will be stealing all of your material. Wait a minute, we do have a few issues, though. Oh, wait, we have a lost cargo. What is this lost cargo? Oh. All right, fine, we'll return it. Even though they're basically almost destroyed. Trust that to someone else. Could really use those ceramics. But that's okay. I'm not that greedy. Yeah. Alrighty. Yay. Oh. Hello. What? Did I not pay attention to something? Doesn't matter. We're getting stars and likes and things are progressing. So that's fine. We are here to... Ooh! Look who's swimming in chiocrystals. Just swimming in them. I will... All right, you have what? 480... Oh, wait. Nope, sorry. I misread that. Doggone it. What's the deal? All right, I'll take your one. If that's the way you want to play it, I'll take one. Resins, no. Clear on metals. Chirocrystals. What we're short of are ceramics. And guess who has ceramics? So 570-something. We need 570. 570. What a weird... numbers they've got. So, no. What? That'll get us to. That'll put us way over. I don't want to take all of their stuff, but you know what? We'll take 640, which is basically taken. But oh no, it's in one pack, so we would take 2 160s. That puts us at 320, right? Angry, sad, disappointed, disgusted, scared, surprised with the C. Yep. Step toe on table. No, that's the only one where my expression definitely is the unhappy face. 110%. It's the only time I change my expression. Multiply it. Multiply that expression by 1,000. All right, so that's 320. Okay, we'll do that. We'll do 320. One of these... for something. Then we'll take two of these. There we go. All right. That way we won't waste a lot of materials there. You ever know when to use CRS? Having trouble. Oh, that's my story of my life, you guys. What I find amusing is totally amazing is that I actually teach English. I don't even know how that happened. I have absolutely no idea how I found myself in that position. Nor why I'm so good at it. When obviously, I have gaping holes in my knowledge. But we're not going to pick at that scab too much, right? We're not going to pick at that hole very hard. Okay. That should do it, right? Oh, actually, I've pulled too much. That's okay. That's right. We can still go through and... sort it out. I wanted two. No, I think that day was all on me. All right. Oh, everything is so broken. But condition for the containers restored. Wow. So the things, whatever's on my shoulder, they're just gone. Is that what the game is trying to tell me? Let's waste another one. See, I have maybe heard Baby Shark a handful of times. So for me, it's still novel. It's just like, Baby Shark. Yeah, it's still cute for me. I don't mind it at all. To recycle. Stuff on my shoulder is just ruined. They've been exposed. It's a time fall for hours.
Thank you for your contribution.
Right, now we have to zoom over to the road. Thank you. I've got these vehicles. Dudes. I won't be. Guys, ooh, have they not spotted me? Are they not aware that I'm here? Hold on, then. Hold on. Is it possible for me to, activate? Can I move? I can't move. Dang it. Thought I could move. Boo. But we will be stealing your... Thank you. Ceramics there. So why didn't there... I don't care. I don't know why they failed to trigger. I really don't care. I'm going to come in here and steal as much as I can. And then we are out. Thank you. It's mine. Just in case. You know what? I'm gonna steal like one more of these and then I'm out. I'm gonna tiptoe in here. I don't think there's anyone in here. Hello? Don't mind me. Oops. Bye. See ya. Thanks. Oops. I thought they were free. I'm sorry. They're not free. Thanks for ever getting the truck. Sorry. All right. Wait, where is everyone? Are they asleep? Oh. Hi. Bye. See you later. Missed your chance. Bye now. Okay. See? That was easy. Just have to climb this. This truck is ruined. Oh no! As long as we keep heading up, I believe we're okay. Oh, we need to go. Not to that bridge. That was a weird one. Head up here. Oh, I've done it again. Oh, shoot. It's gotta be this way. Oh! Wait, I followed. Oh, we wanna go this way because. I need to figure out. Dude, I should totally just park and hang out in this guy's, this truck is near to falling apart. So that's what I'm going to do. We're going to park here. Because, yeah, almost ruined. Let's park for just a second. Into the private room. We're going to enter the private room. Not open the car... room. Let the truck receive repairs. We snagged a few extra pieces of ceramic. Truck repair. This is really why we're here. Battery charged. Morning, Sam. How's it going? Sleep well?
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Slaves to the wheat no more. We don't have time to read. We're out of here. We're leaving. We're on our way. Home sweet home. All right. Vehicle repaired. I have a additional pack or so. Oh, is that my cargo to the left or in the passenger seat? There is stuff in the passenger seat. Kind of cool. So where's the road? How have I totally missed the road? It's down and to the left. Down and to... Well, it's this way. I think. I hope. That's the waterfall. I don't think we want to go all the way up there. This way. This feels wrong. This is the direction we're gonna head in. This feels really, really wrong. Yeah, this feels wrong. Where's my road? As a cosplayer, this is my destination. It was what, 2313? Yep, there it is. That marker's still there. We're gonna remove it and replace it. Right, now how do I get there, game? Show me the way. Oh, I'm heading the wrong way? Would that... Oh, no, no. Just, if you would go the direction I want you to go in, please cooperate. Please cooperate, vehicle. Why did it have to be so difficult? Probably because we're underwater. There it is. There's the bridge. I've gone one level too high? No. No! Why are you doing those things?
Still got it.
No, I don't have it. What do you mean I still got it? All right. We're obviously a level too high because our bridge is... Nope. We definitely want to go this way. I think we're just going to drive off the cliff. I don't care. Here we go. Off the cliff we go. Oh! Made it. And then we want to cross here. Do this jump. Jump. All right, let's jump in reverse. Can we jump, please, in reverse, pork flavor? I've examined the situation, and I have a plan.
Okay.
Why won't you go backward? Why is it? There we go. There we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. All right. See, I bet you guys. Oh, he's never going to make it. Now, the next auto paver is in a really bad location. It's near the cosplayer, which means we're in our time again. It's near the cosplayer, which means it's near all those BTs, right? Because we're heading to South Knot, I believe. So we had to find a way to get the truck there, so that we can rebuild that section of road. So what we do know is that if we exit here, a little side path that'll get us down to the canyon, but it won't get us up and over that nasty bit.
God damn it, man.
I know. Sam, I know. It's annoying. Annoying. So annoying. So we need to get up this hill. And I don't want to walk. So maybe I'm going to be forced to, I know that way is just nothing but death. I wonder if we can go over. We'll try to go over. Hey, UDC crew. I am turning the wheel. It's just not responding. And now it's just going all over the place when it jumps. Like, the inputs are really delayed. If I could just turn up the freaking... I'm trying to go up. I swear to God, you guys, I'm trying to go up. You don't know how hard I'm trying. All right, we're back up, and now we'll go forward. You have no idea. You have absolutely no idea how hard I would just like for the thing to go straight. Oh, do we have to, are we going to fall off another cliff? Of course we are. Of course we are. No grip. No grip. What's going on? Swear to God. Try to go this way. Oh, no, that's not the way I wanted to go. But I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it. Has it stopped raining? Oh, God, please tell me. Would you just turn to the right? Why is this so difficult? Stand. If it stopped raining, I'm going to be so happy. We just want to get there as rapidly as possible. Oh, my God, it's going to happen. What? I'm gonna park right next to it. Oh my dear God, thank you.
Someone's happy.
Okay. Alright. So we are now going to drop all of the resources into the thing. Alright, we'll be over. That's okay. Boom, 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 boom. have a smaller one somewhere? No. Alright, and then that's everything, right? Nope, 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 nope. Why not? Why not? Fine. We took those in there. Yes, sirree, Bob. All right. Which means our next... The next one is... Next one is right here. Whatever I have left over, I'm going to shove into that one. And then we're going to call it a day. Yep. 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 /213. Right around here. Lovely. Lovely. We're gonna fill it up with whatever we're carrying. I had something to deliver to what's her name, didn't I? Alright, we're gonna go back and deliver it. Take all of my materials, please. Do I have something that needs delivering to... No. Okay. Alright. That's great. All this stuff, and then we're going to the we grab all that we can. Grabbing that, and we're grabbing this. Grabbing more of this. What are you? No. Oh, we will be grabbing that. Oh. Yes, please. Yes, please. Alright, this is where the sticky gun would probably come in handy. I kinda get it now.
There we go.
We're gonna grab all the metals that we can. We're gonna shove them in the road doohickey. Such a weird kid. Right. There are a bunch of holograms that you can install into these different structures to sort of personalize them. If there were a motorcycle out here, I'd grab that and ride around and pick everything up. Alright, let's run this way. Poor fail.
That's my luck.
Oh, see? Rain sound. Don't want that. Don't want to hear the rain. BB is fine. We're gonna pick up these also. Okay, now I understand why I need the sticky gun. BB, please. I get up here last time. Can I climb this way? I can. Sweet. Clock is ticking. No. dynamics, yes. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, they're fine. They're crying, they're fine. It's when they stop crying that you worry. Got to get as many resources in this, Oh, shoot. I only have, 9 minutes. Alright. I'm gonna stop here, shove everything inside. Metals, ceramics. Wonder why you can't run those. Alright! Okay, so we, Oh, we're so close! Unleash two of these. Take them. Take them. They're yours. Oh, so close. You guys hear the alarm on the truck? It's not like the alarm on the truck went off, right? Beep, beep. We need about 20 more. Is that right?
There we go.
24. We need a few more. Come on. Just one more deposit. Why are you not here? Alright, we're also gonna go steal the motorcycle. That should be enough. That should do it. That should do it. Oh, shoot. I have time. No. Uh-oh. All right, here comes the rain. No. Nope. All right, we're done. We're dropping this stuff in, and then we are bailing. No! 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 No, God dang it! It's cool. We're just gonna do this real quick, BB, and then we're out of here. We are out of here. Us. Great. Thumbs up. Good. Let's get to the truck. Get into the truck. Why can't I get into it? Just let me in. Thank you. Jesus. 5 minutes. Where's the place? Sweet. 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 Wonderful. Done. Don't want to hit the barrier. Smacking into the barrier would be quite as embarrassing as falling on my face. Great.
Stretch my legs.
I have enough time to change. I didn't teach. Yes.
Nothing beats a package delivered by Sam Bridges himself.
I know.
Ask anyone here and they'll say the same. People say you're a hero. Times like this, I'm reminded how right they are.
Probably not gonna be enough. Yeah. It's fine. Just a little bit closer though.
Come see us whenever you like, Sam. We're always happy to make time for a hero.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
So yeah, with kids. Silver, if they're crying. They're not hurt. 1,400 likes. Sweet.
Your work is great.
Right, gotta get ready. Must prepare for work. Right, and I will see everyone this evening. Again, I have I'm gonna just teach three lessons today. So, odds are very high that we're just going to run lobbies and watch replays. I won't have the energy to practice. All right, see you in a bit.
You won't know where to stand. And I don't feel secure no more unless I'm being followed. And the only way to hide myself is to give out a show.
How do I form a connection where we can't even shake hands?